Hey guys! So I just came back from the lake house. I'm sitting upstairs. Got some stuff from Michael's. I got these pens. I'm sure it's so interesting. I got this laminator because I thought that I broke my mom's. Really, I didn't. And then from Wish, I got this battery operated case for my phone. Hopefully it fits. So yeah, so I don't like it when my phone dies very quickly. So yeah, there's that, and then okay. I also got. Let me figure out how to open this. This double leash so it expands like that, and I can attach two dogs while only attaching it to one leash, so that's helpful. Spec cases are so hard to get off. So this is what the phone case looks like, and then I'm charging it right now. The only thing I don't like about it, it doesn't look very protective, so yeah, that kind of sucks. It's kind of cool because it has a stand. So, I don't know what, this I guess is a protector for your phone case, but I will totally keep that. Doesn't feel like glass necessarily, but hey man, I'll keep it. So, yeah, that's basically all I have to share with. I might go to Walmart and pick up some stuff, I think, first. I'm gonna... upload... some stuff. I would show you, but yeah, I got sunburned, as you probably can tell. I'm like red all along my chest and my face and everything. Make this landscape. That was fun. This, I'm going to turn this. And expand it. Because it's too small. Something for this one. So it's almost the whole page. So yeah, I'm printing off some sandwich stuff. Nothing really much more to say. And then I gotta finish making copies in my library book here. What I essentially did was try to print out all the glossary. So yeah, there's that. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna say. Hi.